EdTPA is a teacher performance assessment completed by student teachers during their student teaching semester. It includes three main tasks: planning, instruction, and assessment. And then it is evaluated either locally on our individual campuses by trained faculty, or it can be scored officially by an outside agent.